Check out New York, New York Casino. Clock on Eastern Standard Time. It should be 6 o'clock Vegas time. I don't want to do it any later than that so that everybody that's here can see it on the East Coast. Davis. All right. Well, we'll go over here. If this walking day is open, I will pop down. We'll see if we can. Live action. New York, New York's kind of funny about it. I think I've been stopping here. I have been stopping here before. So you never know, but this machine is a nice little closed off one if it's still here. Walking Dead 2 has been pretty good since I've been here. Gonna change because it hadn't been that well. Over here. Yep, really boy. I love the camera on the point. Yeah, looks like somebody's on the walking dead. There it is. All right, well, I'm gonna cut there. I'll keep on going with y'all then. We'll keep walking. I'm gonna cut the plane. I'll stop and play in New York, New York. I never had too much luck here. Imagine I will have a coffee here for too long. Maybe a nice little iced coffee. The high limit room. I might go in there before I leave, and not in that one, but in one of them, and throw down a couple hundred and see what happens. Not too many people around. I'm unsure whether I'm going into Fremont Street now or not. Because my buddy backed out. I may go, I hadn't decided. But we'll see. There's an overview of New York, New York. right. Well, cut these little casinos here, Excalibur, everything, and I'll be on. I'm still 50-50 whether I'm going down to Fremont. I may go down there just because I want to see it so badly. All right. I'll see y'all in just a bit. Y'all be good. Peace.